just to see what it will feel like. I created the ball and the controls, then I started building and testing the world. And it was fun. It was so much fun. I got into a deep state of flow. I worked all day, forgetting to eat, not wanting to sleep. I did the same the day after, and the one after that. And before I knew it, the body of the game was finished. I would have never planned to make a game like this. Even if we forget my design principles for a moment, I would have never made a game that lives only as the shadow of another one. It feels cheap. It doesn't reflect well on me as an artist. And yet, I couldn't bring myself to stop there, to delete the game and move on. I felt like this game deserved to be made. In the end, I decided to embrace this fate. I will finish making this frustrating game, and I will make it all about its relationship to getting over it, like an unofficial spiritual sequel.